All right, this speed racer has been sitting here for a really, really long time. This kind of long. So I think it's about time to turn it on and get it to wiggle wiggle. And so I wonder what kind of model would best make sense for this kind of printer. Any ideas?